Every frame has a story to tell. Every scratch is a letter. Every chip, a flare of creativity. Every mark, a test of endurance. Every groove, a path of accomplishment. Every ramp, every rail, every fall, every cheer, every journey. Every trick you land, and every trick you don't, carved into a layer of plastic, concealed beneath our feet, attached to our mind and souls. They follow us everywhere. Through countries, continents, and cultures, all in pursuit of the same goal, creative freedom. Every frame has a story to tell, and this is ours.
like always.
Okay, wake up in the morning to the clear blue sky. Turn up the music when I hop in the ride. The windows down, let the whole world see. Can't nobody rock it like little old me. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I got my trucks and my dickies and I put it on black. Banging Sinatra in a flat Cadillac. My old lady leaning out the whole window. Everybody looking, we'll be walking slow. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. If you can, sounds good. Now here's the plan. Let's all sing together like we in the same band. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. 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 Now we gonna reach another whole new level. Grabbing the light on the run from the devil. Been downtown for too long. I feel the sun rising on the thin in my bones. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. Bomb and I'm about to blow up. Whoa.
done too much.
Are you alright?
Everybody got whacked. And then you what?
Oh.
get it tight. I don't give a fuck, dead serious. Like, that counts in my books because I suck.
You lazy.
And now I got my party hat on and I'm drinking a Four Loko.
Go team!
Suck my balls.
Go team! That was incredible.
Weak for yourself, my man, you'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself, take all the courage you have left, and waste it on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear? My man, you know that you have seen this all before.
Did you see the wall?
No. Tremble, little lion man, you'll never settle any of your score. Your grace is wasted in your face, your boldness stands alone among the rest. Now learn from your mother, or I'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine. Your heart's on the line. I really fucked it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?
All the ballerinas getting dropped off, so you know I'm gonna have to go show them how to do a little street ballet my damn self. You know what I'm talking about? Right over top of the girl head, all that.
Black Swan?
You know
Black Swan?
I'm about to Black Swan this one.
Shit.
Ridiculously, first try? First try, you're not
That's scared. How you do it, first try or fucking die. That's it.
Yeah. we jumped down the stairs.
See the sun so far, 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 far. I gotta find a chair, I see the sun.
Every frame has a story to tell. But this was just our story. What's yours?
Yeah.
don't make me put my fucking
You're not allowed to do it now. Another reason I'm not scared of this, because you hit the rail, it's gonna bounce and not hurt.
City session going down.
America. She's like, but once I leave, she's like, the park is unsupervised, so she gave me the 2 wings.
That's sick.
And then she was checking the gate. She was just checking the gate. She started walking away. She's like, you're good now.
Like, just like
sweat.
Then Ted twisted his ankle. Got pissed, but thank you.
Oh my god, it's a double rainbow. It's a double rainbow. See that?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is called a color coordination explanation. Check me out. You know what I'm saying? Color coordination explanation. A lot of people be like, why Drake got on the money green, double R, you know what I'm saying? Why the nigga got on the sky blue, Carolina Panther blue, you know what I'm saying? Soul sliders with the red horns. Because this motherfucker is color coordination, you know what I'm saying? Check my shit out, dog. Got the blue, you feel me? The blue is, you know what I'm saying, derivative of green. You know what I mean? You make that together. Then you add, you splash in a little bit of green with the perp, so then the perp come back to the Dominics to go in the BHCs. Woo! Go ahead and get you a pair of them with the perp and the yellow. So to see that, that's bringing everything back, you feel me? And then you get the yellow and the green, they come from the same color spectrum, you feel me? So that's a color coordination explanation for you, baby.
Color coordination explanation.
Holla your boy.
Holla your boy. We out here.
What happens when you skate for ground control? You get paid, nigga.
You get paid, big money, player.
Got white dudes with really nice fucking Ray-Bans on giving you money. Know what it is.
Go to the front!
Fatality!
J-Bird, easy.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Jump in the whip, bitch, jump in the whip.
Oh my god!
When you jump on it, you're gonna wanna jump off the middle, literally. It's gonna bounce you up like a trampoline.
You're gonna probably wanna wax his tail too.
Man, let's fuck that. Fuck that.
You doing the first one and not this one?
Yeah, totally move it, dude.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa!
Down
there!
Adios.
<It's going.
laughs> Wanna get back for
put my feet down a bit, I'll be alright.
Yeah, me too.
They think I should jump it.
So scary. I can't get the screws on.
Right.
¡Hola, hola! ¡Hola! ¡Hola a las tías que están disponibles en mi apunte!
¡A mí!
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks. Bye. Random.
Hola,
that was it.
That was good. That was good. Pull up.
That's like enough, like.
What is he doing all the time?
I don't know what I'm doing.
It's dirty.
Or if you release like right here.
Oh.
Dude, you got it.
Woo! Fucking funny.
What? It's 5 minute drywall mud. It won't last forever, but it'll fucking,
it'll work for what we're doing right now.
Filming Betches. Betches, not Betches.
It's about to go down. Basement.
Let's go play Peggle.
You know, four, yeah, yeah.
I don't want to make it look like easier, so.
It's my claim to fame.
Yeah.
Yeah. Remember that shit last time?
No.
The 540 Ali Soya. They gonna come find me? They gonna come find you, boy?
Oh, shit. Son. Game over.
Game over.
Welcome to Thanksgiving in Santee.
It's funny because he's got a bunch of mind of Seinfeld.
Good friends.
Yeah. Like, and that's Seinfeld for so many years.
Good times, good food.
No, he was, yeah. He made
and,
Seinfeld.
I got the shits.
And then so you saw
I didn't really get to enjoy as much as I wanted, but like, at least I got to have all everybody's company.
Seinfeld is the way it is.
And got to spend a hearty morning of throwing up and shitting all over the place. But at least I got some food, some mimosa, and we'll see where that turns up.
It's like a way better version.
If I do puke, you'll be the first I grab.
Oh man, look at that noise.
Come on, come on.
video.
This is a long ass picture.
No, it's recording, bro.
Oh, what the fuck? Why is this still recording?
Hey, it's 2011.
I feel like I'm on bait party.
That's some 3D engineering. Yo, this is not even possible right now, dog.
Look at Frank. This is ridiculous.
They go fast.
Shit works. I can't believe it. His arms are getting fat.
This shit is amazing. It's Julian's specialty right here.
Oh,
holy shit!
Dude, you suck.
I just had it.
You suck.
Right here. Okay.
Give up.
Right here.
Oh, shit! No way.
I'll go to the leg, Julian. Go to the leg. And then go tram into the finger. Right there. Here you go.
So where's the cat?
Horn.
No.
Pussy.
Yeah.
I get really close to the cat's face so you can like see its face is making.
Go all the way down.
Yeah, ridiculous. Yeah, this is so good.
You're violent.
That's so good.
Dude.
Damn, you're
not cheap. Out of this one.
Oh, yes!
Dude, I got yeah. The furry wildebeest, dude, hiding out.
You taking a picture yet?
Oh, I'm filming.
Oh, you filming? I was supposed to put a picture and shit. Okay, you filming, huh? Well, we out here.
What are you trying to do?
It worked.
What? Okay, run.
Oh, boy.
Run.
Go.
What?
Right now we are like midnight, or like 12 o'clock, we're like night. And Chaz just said he wants to drink a lot, so.
Is that the cop? Is that?
What's going on? Sai, what's going on?
What's going on? I got you.
Sai!
Yeah! There's like four people in this club.
Are you filming this shit?
Ooh, it's fucking granddad.
You know, I don't know what that's about. I'm not from like Great Britain, but that's maybe you guys doing that. That's kind of weird.
Like a fucking shit bag. Great bag.
Yeah. Don't be sick.
Oh shit!
Sick guy.
No way.
Yeah. Got it?
Messed it.
Yeah. No, wait. Let me drink another tequila.
Yeah. Oh,
what? Honey people!
What's going on?
Oh my god.
Just take your beer.
She won, man.
Take your beer.
Mate, I wasn't getting my hands on my body all wet. 50 cents worth of beer.
Where are we going, Monero?
This is my first, man. I didn't know it.
No.
Face? Oh no, face sticker.
Whoa! Amazing!
seen that? Watch us.
Gabriel! Gabriel!
In front of me as well.
Wow. Oh!
Party animal in Austria!
Yo, good morning everybody. Chilling at the house, about to bounce. Ground Control Vegas trip, check it out.
Right now, clean it up.
Oh, there's something. There's something.
And so it begins. I'm gonna get a
hand. So we're here. We just decided to start a new pool game. Horn's been snowboarding in Las Vegas the whole time we've been here.
Dude, we gotta be serious about this.
So the thing is, we came up with a game, two people play, you have to pay $1 to go in, loser leaves.
Money, I got money
on the line. Yo, this is getting serious.
Me and Joey.
Any rough and roll?
No! Oh, you never had a shit in your roll woods. Dude, I did everything in my life in my roll woods.
Yeah.
We're all eating not eggs and we're just dumping hot sauce all over eggs. And this motherfucker would just projectile vomit over all our eggs. Like, what the fuck are we all doing right now? Are you kidding me? Like, seriously? We still have whiskey and beer. And we're fucking eating eggs. You actually can drink an egg. Dude, I wanna drink an egg right now. I've never
fucking
done
drink
it.
One. I'll drink one. We
Damien, yeah?
No, I'm not drinking one.
Yeah, let's drink one.
I'll do it before you.
I didn't want to do this, and it sucks.
Dude, I'm gonna throw up everywhere. I'm just telling you, we should do this outside.
I'm gonna try and hide the flavor, dude. I don't care.
No, I'm not chilling.
You're gonna have heartburn.
No, it's just gonna be really bad, Seuss.
Dude, I don't give a fuck. Do you know how much hot sauce I eat? I don't give a shit. This'll help.
It's gonna be good for you.
I didn't know Mr. Easygoing was gonna call me out.
Last time I was here, I took a shot of my own piss, and that was way better than doing this. Seriously, don't think about it. Go.
We are here.
The Hangover is Julian Baz, alter ego. Check him out.
Alan is back, man.
Check him out.
We out here. Run it one more time.
Currently, I party harder than everybody else.
What are you waiting for?
There, bro.
Jim, slam that one too.
If you slam that one, I will get on my knees and pray.
You have to finish that.
All right.
Ha ha ha.